I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widow wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, the daughter came home one afternoon and she didn't stop to play. Sometimes he's out before.